Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. Byzantine brooch. I'm not your enemy.
That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? Out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true. nothing I can do for him now.
All units just got war.
First day in Siberia, and it happens.
Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old village up in these mountains.
Hold up. Gonna check.
Stay alert.
There's more of them arriving.
Rounds, flares. Anyone seen the 50 caliber ammo? By the fences?
Nothing. But we didn't see the first ambush until they were already inside. They knew the layout of this place. Shit, this was supposed to be a routine op.
The path is never easy, but Trinity expects us to walk it all the same.
Soviet plaque. Lenin lived. Lenin lives. Lenin will live forever.
Or he'll bleed out.
They've got to figure it out.
Put a bull. Now.
Oh, there we go. Clock's ticking. He's dying. Not just you, your whole family. Everyone. They'll all die slow while we watch.
You have one fucking chance right now. Tell us everything. Where are the rest of your people?
You may have knocked out a few fuel tanks, but that won't even slow us down. You think you can stand in our...
Thank you. The Red Army is coming.
How's it looking?
Nah, I'm not sure I can stop the leak.
It doesn't work. We'll have to crimp the pipe and get it in balance. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in... charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
What do we do with him?
No. Nobody touch him. Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Coupling is stripped. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
Still having trouble with the old fuel system. Don't raise any red flags yet. We're working on it.
We're gonna lose all this goddamn fuel.
Identify yourself.
Hostile! Moving into cover! Taking position!
Fire in the hole! Taking fire!
He's gone! Fire in the hole!
My eyes. Help me.
way to destroy that tank. Constantine is here, the man.